I'm a man charged with a 2020 murder has been found competent to stand trial. 30-year-old Melvin Boothe's jury trial is now scheduled to start in May. Boothe is facing charges of aggravated murder, tampering with evidence, gross abuse of a corpse, and possessing criminal tools. In June of 2020, he allegedly killed 25-year-old Mackenzie Butler and placed her body in a suitcase and buried it in a wooded area in the Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Park, which was near where they lived together.